Live look from Lee Canyon this morning. So much fresh powder because of the storm. Officials on Mount Charleston say more than 30 inches of snow was reported in some places yesterday. And if you're heading to Mount Charleston or Red Rock Canyon today, both are opening late. We should get an exact answer for when the scenic drive at Red Rock will open around 8 o'clock this morning. But Mount Charleston definitely plans to open around 9:30.